Hello, Miss Walters, it's Matilda, and today, March 25th, 2020, I'm going to recite my poem, Almost Ashore, by Gerald Vizenor. Winter sea, over my shoes, shadows and bright, brown stones, at San Gregorio. Every wave turns a season, forest adrift, empty shells, memory of fire, so far away, in the mountains and canyons. Silent pools, raise my faces, by early tide. Slight my hand, shoulders, almost ashore. Light breaks over the plovers, certain steps, my traces, blood, bone, stone, turn natural, and heavy waves rush the sand.